Portraits of some of Scotland's most admired artists will go on display at the National Gallery in Edinburgh. The collection will include 32 prints and drawings created over the last 300 years, many of which were produced by the artists themselves. It will give art lovers a chance to delve into the person behind the painting, with highlights including portraits of Sir Henry Raeburn, Allan, Ramsay and Sir David Wilkie.